All right.
Here we are. Plainfield Walmart.
Avon.
You're recording or Avon.
I know. I got that cranked up speaker. I'm recording myself on self. Oh, here's clean style.
Oh.
So, changed a lot.
Have
you seen any plant tickles you?
I am. Those are a little pricey on what I want to spend, but I do like those.
Ooh. All right, I want to go back to the news.
Where are you going?
To the electronic department?
Electronics?
Yeah. I'm not going to do this one on my own. This is one of those things that has a, I'll say a bad rep in my opinion. I'm not going to go into high specifics, but things have happened here in the past. But it changed a lot. I was already wondering why I'm like, holding this single. It's because I'm not trying to get kicked out. Sorry, the mental fiction on there. Alright, we're sharing the vinyl. I can probably pan this way now. See if there's any pricing that tickle my interest here. I mean, I did already buy a vinyl. Oh, my. Okay. It's these three copies of 60, and we're hardly even into this. Excuse me. That's the pricing I'm probably going to use in that one. And if you heard me say the word scan, I'm not going to be able to stream this whole thing. This is not a great store anyway, so. Oh, there's four. Dang, does nobody really even want 60s in day one? That bad of an offer. I mean, to use X and follow me, it's not like a person that you're paying $60 or $70 for. Alright. This is a jump man. This is music. I feel like they have one new release in this place. And welcome to this Walmart. It seems like I might be getting copyright bang. I mean, I'm probably gonna cut it off. Unless anything insane happens, I'll be back if anything happens.